Hello, everybody.
We're going to be taking a look at a game that I got for free on Epic Games called Breathedge. We'll see how this goes. It's a spacey game, I'm thinking. I don't remember exactly. But we'll see about this. All right. That's cool.
Here you are again. Did you have time to think of how to behave during the interrogation? Remind him, R2-D3.
Ow!
You tell us all you know from the beginning. No lie. Confirm?
Of course.
You tell us all from the beginning or violence. You tell us that you fly to the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of green universe. Confirm?
No. Oh.
You tell us that you fly to the funeral, but the liner explode radicals of green universe. Confirm?
Fine. I'll tell the story. Interstellar line unnamed. Your yogurt and some other. I love this game. Chicken. Grandpa somewhere in space. What the hell happened?
You lied to me. Logo was impossible. Could not see the shuttle from space. Tell truth, no lie. Confirm?
Here we go again. Huh? Oh. Okay. So I'm trying to tell my side, and I guess we're loading. Oop. Try about. And it's loading. Oh, there we go. Ow, my head. Ew, gum.
Greetings. I'm your funerary spirit. spacesuit's built-in guide to the world of space funerals. Before we start communicating further, confirm that you were still able to read after the impact.
Okay.
Splendid. You've gotten into a non-standard situation. The Breathedge Global Funeral Agency is proud of its impeccable history. However, your death may cause the loss of its reputation. Therefore, we suggest that you stop.
No!
Leakage, you'll need an object without any holes. When picking up any useful items, you can stuff them in your pockets, calling it an inventory, if you will.
No. I'm sorry, chicken!
To stop the leakage, you'll need an object without any holes.
Oh, hold on.
Take out the chewing gum from your pocket.
Oh.
Try not to stick it somewhere except for your face.
Plug. Ew!
Some words of encouragement. That's impressive. You've almost won.
Okay.
Remember that the funerary spacesuit isn't designed for long-term use of persons or animals in outer space. It is recommended to immediately call for help on the interphone, improve the spacesuit, or become depressed.
Home phone number.
You'll have to go into outer space.
Oh God. Anything useful? Nope. No, dear Lord.
Radiation is detected. Probably this is the central core of the line. The radiation will kill you instantly in such a suit.
Where's the antenna? Okay.
That was a close call. Try to adjust the antenna very carefully. You've got great engineering skills. You've broken the antenna completely. Now you will need some specially crafted interphone activation codes, which are encrypted in the memory of the still intact.
Oh no.
It looks like the steering wheel. You need to try to connect. Great news. Using my ingenious two-digit password matching algorithm, I managed to hack the interphone activation codes. Now all that's left is to build a cryptographic debugging station to reconfigure the interphone using these codes, which will take about 5 years with your current skills. Remember that you are still able to become depressed.
Oh no. So what do I do?
The waste disposal system is damaged and is operating in reverse mode. The toilet can suck objects flying past the shuttle when the tanks are full.
Okay. What did I do?
A model from the advertisement of the Global Funeral Agency. She looks good even without her head, but I wouldn't recommend touching the picture, as it could be regarded as sexual harassment.
To create something. I think I'm motion blur on, hold on. Unable to disable it. Oh. I forgot to play. Sorry. This is cool. like these are smaller particles like water, ice. What's this? What's a tape recorder?
The sensors report the presence of some nearby cooling gel. Its microscopic particles can settle in the glass of the spacesuit, forming some beautiful frostwork, which can lead to visibility deterioration. Toilet detected. Some of our clients are very sensitive about toilet talk, and therefore we included a dictionary filter which will replace the word feces with the word joy.
Get out of there. This is really cool. Like a free game? So how do I craft? I think it's back on the ship. Oh, I had the stuff. Okay. Okay. Pick up the bugging station. Where is that? Is it out here?
If you're sure that this is exactly what was on the blueprint, then try to reconfigure the receiver. If you have any doubts concerning it, then you will eventually suffer an electric shock, and then your spacesuit will automatically take your body measurements to order a coffin from our company. Thank you for choosing our local funeral agency.
Can I whack this yet? No. Okay. I'm stuck. Come on. Here. Dude.
The rescuer's arrival time exceeds your estimated lifespan by 4,369.
Create the cabin and post the list in print.
Yourself getting past the radiation. However, it's impossible to do this with your current skills. To increase your level, you need to create some craft imposed by the developers.
Okay, so nice. Maybe I should clean up here. Grandpa's picture, I'm gonna take it. That's so cool. Like, I thought it. Cool. Say power while I'm gone.
To determine the coordinates of the survivor. Communication only works on reception, which gives a good reason not to respond and not to be distracted despite the objections of the hormonal system.
So, do I have to find this stuff just laying around? I'm guessing. I wonder what actually happened. What's this? Plastic? No. Metal.
Seems they were playing some brain cracking game.
Oh my gosh. That could be useful. Physics. So I don't know what to. Oh my gosh. That's hilarious.
Your interlocutor has very sweet accent, causing fatal errors in my grammatical functions.
But oh man, the humor in this game. I had to.
These are the rescuers. Given that the evacuation shuttles have increased strength, the impact force must have been incredible.
I'm gonna make a bunch of food and water just in case. What's this? Ice ball. Ooh. I need to pick up these, I know that. Okay, let's go back. And grab this one. All right. Resources, roll of fabric. So wait, what do I need? Stations. Refined metal. Which I will have. Wire. Okay, we have one of those. Honey. Fabric. Oh my gosh, it's gonna ping constantly. Wait, hold on. Where's my thirst and stuff? Wait, hold on. Okay, what else do I need? Oh, that's collectibles. Okay. So that comes from scrapping things, it looks like. Oh, it's craftable. I love how it pokes fun at the development team. Okay, let me see. Wait, I didn't make it yet. It's just objects, equipment. I need 3 metal. Shoot! Wait, what's this?
The rescuer spacesuits are like funerary ones, but I always wanted to learn how their flashlights work as they don't require recharging. I propose we loot the corpse for scientific purposes.
What's over here?
Intact. They usually install oxygen stations here. You would be in luck if you managed to get inside. A damaged door scanner. You can scan the scanner with a scanner to record the scanner's damage data to the scanner's scanner protection system for emergency depressurization of the compartment. You will need a scanner. I used the word scanner 8 times.
Jesus. Alright. Let's see if there's anything useful in this part. I really do want to know what happened, though. What are you? Yay! Make shears.
Judging by the degree of decomposition, this subject died long before the catastrophe. We have a murder here, Sherlock, and we just have to ignore it. A hammer covered in blood. It is unlikely that he suffocated from this, being in a spacesuit where oxygen is sufficient for an entire full breath. An unknown substance with a suspicious name.
Let's see. I need metal. I picked up one of those. Oops. Come on. It's a lot slower than expected. Look at that fluid, though. I need wire.
Service center wouldn't be able to clean it from the inside. It's impossible to repair it. The paint itself also has no value after freezing.
Metal! I need those. These are no. Whoa. That's pretty. I typically don't like space games because of,
It's probably the owner of the shuttle with paint. He was engaged in illegal pumping during the crash. Judging by the traces of
oops
and his toes stuck to his face.
Well, wait, did I just use my chicken? I used the chicken. Stabilize is left all, and it's a weird button for me. Alright. Too far away. Okay. I saw handcuffs somewhere. Oh, another metal. Couple medals, actually. This is wild. Okay, let's go back to my ship. Oh, there's the handcuffs. Okay, my ship is further. Am I peeing? Alright. The music's really cool. Oh, the handcuffs are on the bed. I was stabbed. Alright. Let's go back up here. Let's see if I can get the thing to break things. So I can get more metal. has very adult themes in it. Alright, I'm back. Let's see. Equipment tools. Okay. Only has 50 durability though. Okay. Let's grab metal here. Ooh. It's only like 3 pieces. Oops. Where is that piece? Oh well, let's find another one. Where are you? Oh, there's one. Honestly, this game is actually super cool for being... That's honey. That's just honey, okay. What are you? Hell yeah, I'll take those. There's wire. That's food and stuff. Wire and plastic. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry. I think if we're gonna get enough here, let's see, yeah, we should have enough to make a couple items. Yay, me. Oops. Alright. So we're gonna try to make object stations. Thick electrical tape and 2 refined metal. But how do I get electrical tape? Alright, we have a flashlight now. Let me pull those here and alkali, okay. Ooh, what's this? Oh, the plug leak. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I will be playing this war so I can try to get this crap design imposed by developers next time in the next video. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.